Good morning.
It is currently like 5. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for the music. It's currently like 5 something, but I just woke up and took a shower. So now I'm gonna do my face routine. Booty and a beat. This is the first day. Get ready for the first day of sophomore year. So don't even laugh at how I look right now. It's 6 in the morning. But I'm going to try to leave at like, I don't know, 7:20 maybe? Because I want to go to Starbucks or Old School Bagel. And then I want to get there kind of early so I can like figure out my classes. I went like through the schedule walkthrough, but honestly like... I don't know. It's all TMI. Like, I don't care. Like, I don't know. But basically, I started my period. I'm wearing a white skirt. So, fingers crossed when I survive the day. So, I'm gonna wash my face. So, basically, all I use, I don't know if you care, Clinique. And then I use this facial lotion mist. Then I use this gelatin, like, lotion. Then I use, like, this, like, what's it called? Toner. And then I use moisturizer. So, you know you love me. You know you care. You shall never. What am I like? I'm not really nervous for school because, like, I feel like I kind of know my, like, not to my classes, but I know my way around. Like, is it like uncharted territory because I'm not a freshman anymore? Only 6:09, so time has not passed. Also, just don't even laugh at how I look right now, but yeah. Like, I put on my story because I literally feel, I love being a girl because, like, I was just thinking about it, but, like, being guys, like, they wake up at 7:30 because really they have nothing to do. They put shirts and shorts on. That's all they can wear in the summer. Like, they can't really have much, like, style, you know? So I'm like, I love being a girl because I have so much things that I can do to myself and just, like, it's just fun to get ready and be a girl, but for guys.
I just stole my mom's meal. It's right there. But I'm hungry. Like, my stomach's growling, but I'm, like, not hungry, so I'm just gonna get, like, an apple. Don't I think it's really basic. Like, I literally don't wear much makeup. Like, I think my lashes look really good today. I'm debating if I want to do, I don't know, I think they look fit, so I'm gonna do my hair and then I'll be back.
Can't take that dick, wait your turn. In my own lane, we can't merge. So with no hair you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn.
My sister just came here and scared me, but jewelry are these three. This necklace I put on earlier. And then I'm gonna be doing rings and earrings. Which, oh shoot, are these. These are like my favorite earrings ever. But yeah, so these earrings. It's currently like 7:06. And we're leaving a little bit earlier because we're gonna go to Starbucks to get something to drink. Or Bagel Cafe, I don't know. Either or. But I'm actually so excited. Like, I feel like I look really good, but also school air does exist, so I'm hoping that my makeup will withstand the school air, which it probably won't, but it's okay as long as you have your gloss, you're fine. And I think this mascara is hopefully waterproof. It's probably not, but hopefully I just like have a good day to wear. Like, I'm just not gonna rush. Like, this is the time to take your time when you get to classes, guys, because they're not gonna count you late because you don't know where your classes are. It's like the first day. So I'm gonna be taking my time to all my classes. Like, you gotta be joking if you think I'm gonna be like, oh my God, 1 minute, I'm gonna be late. Like, they best not count me late. And if they count me late, we're gonna have an issue. The only teacher that can count me late is my 6th hour and my 2nd hour teacher, because I am late because I've had those classes before. But all these other new teachers, they better not be counting me late because we're gonna have an issue, JK. I'm just gonna be like, oh. Oh, because I'm not out there. Like, I'm out there, but, like, not in a way to disrespect teachers. You should never do that. Never disrespect your teacher because they come here for you. Okay, So we're gonna do rings. I'm thinking about doing this thick ring. I have to find, always have to find what finger it fits because my fingers are so fat. Okay, I'm thinking it's just gonna go. I'm gonna wear this my heart one because I think that's so cute and darling. Taking that one off. And then, but I also low-key hate rings because, like, I don't know. I like them. Also, I packed like my lunch and everything yesterday because I was trying to be like prepared. Why are my fingers so fat? I feel like I have fat hands to wear like rings, just like so sits on me. So long since I've got like dolled up. Like honestly, like even for parties and stuff, like I never like actually like put good makeup on. And also my mascara's just been looking ranch or rachy. That's what my sister always says. So I'm just like, it's been looking a little sus, but today is like a really good makeup day. So I'm feeling good, feeling cute, feeling confident. I'm really excited to see what this day brings. Hopefully it brings hot men in my classes, but usually knowing me, there's never hot men, but here's my ring assortment and we are ready. Like I'm done. I'll show you guys my fit. Okay, so this is a fit. Oh my God, I look gorgeous. Okay, so I'm debating, should I do one hair back? I'm gonna just do both hair in front right now, but I'm feeling really beautiful. Oh, this is so exciting. I've never felt like this pretty for school. Like, okay, and then I learned that you use one perfume because if you use a whole bunch, like it just overspreads everything. So I'm using 71 of Sol de Janeiro. I just love this mess so much. And then if you just like spray it, just let it sit. Just let it sit on you. And also really just putting it on your clothes too, under the armpits. It just makes it good. So I think that's what I'm wearing. I'm wearing these shoes. They don't really go, but like the pinks are gonna just bring it together because like honestly, I wanna look like I could shoot you. So like, coming in right in my room, like right here. So pretty. Okay guys, so we're back from the first day of school. Honestly, I don't really know how to feel about it. Like, I didn't hate it. Like, I feel like I loved all of my teachers. Like, I loved them. They were super sweet and like super fun. There's like no cute guys at all. So I've accepted that I'm gonna need to date guys that don't go to my school. But it's also like, I don't even worry about that. It's about having fun in my classes, you know? So it's kind of the plan. I mean, I'm gonna rate this day like a 7 out of 10. It was a good day. But tomorrow I'm gonna be comfy and cute and just happy. I'm just mad that I just look good, but there's no one to impress. But I guess I'll just impress myself because live for me, you know? I'm gonna use the bathroom. It was a successful school day. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye, and I hope you guys all have a great school year and rest of, yeah, the rest of the year.